Let's say you need to pick a random number between 1 and 7. Maybe there's 7 different things you have to choose from and you just want to pick one randomly. Your Mac can do this for you in a variety of ways. Let's start by using the calculator app. The calculator app doesn't have a random function in its basic mode. But if you go to View, Scientific, there's a rand function right there. And when you press it, you get a random number between 0 and 1. It's a decimal. So how does this help you get a random number between, say, 1 and 7? Well, you just need to multiply it. So, for instance, I can hit 7 times and then use the rand key and get equals. And what I'll get is a random number now between 0 and just under 7. So if I want to actually look at this first digit here, the one before the decimal place, and go 1 to 7 instead of 0 to 6, I would have to add 1. Or I can just do that mentally and just ignore the rest. So if I just want to do it again, I can do 7 times rand equals and say, well, that's a 2. 7 times rand equals, that's a 2 as well. 7 times rand equals, and that's a 4. So there's a couple easier ways to do this. You can do this in numbers with the rand between function. So just in a blank spreadsheet, I'm going to put equals rand between and give it two values, 1 and 7, and I'll get a number 5. Unfortunately, numbers doesn't have a handy recalculate shortcut. So if you want to get a different number there, the best way to do it is to copy Command C from there and paste it back in. And then it will recalculate and you get a different value. I can continue to do Command V and get random numbers between 1 and 7 as long as I want. And I can even copy it and paste it into a huge range of cells and each one will show me a different random number. But perhaps the easiest way to get a quick random number is to use Siri. So let's get rid of numbers there and I'm simply going to ask Siri, give me a random number between 1 and 7.
The answer is 6.
And you could just ask Siri over and over again if you need a random number. It's quick, it's easy, gives you a result, and doesn't require you to run any app at all.